I thought we could make some funny face cutouts just like this one. Ooh. These are super fun to use and super easy to make. I've made some more down the front there. We've got some more teeth and a little beard right there. Hey, that looks quite good on you there, Teddy. Beautiful. Okay, to make your very own funny face cutouts, you're gonna need down here, we've got some paper. I've also got some kebab sticks. You're gonna need a pencil. Up here, I've got some tape, some felts or some colouring in pens, and some scissors. So make sure you're very careful with those. The first thing you want to do is draw your shape onto your paper, colour it in, and then cut it out. Wee wee, I am Master Liana. Look at my moustache, isn't it funny? And now all we need to do, Teddy, is take some selfies. Oh, looking fantastic. And what I'm gonna do is put all the instructions online, which means you can moe mahi, give it a go, and make some funny face cutouts. Now all you need to do is subscribe by clicking here.